In Thiensville, Wisconsin, police receive an urgent call from this desperate hillbilly.
911, what's your emergency?
Yeah, can you send a squad over to Chuck's place in Thiensville?
What do you need Thiensville Police Department for?
Well, I'm eating at the restaurant. I can eat fish. I just asked for some more fish. They gave me 4 pieces.
Okay.
And they refused to give me any more fish. And it's right out on the sign in front of the building, all you can eat Friday fish fry.
You called 911 for this, you fat f***?
All right, we'll get somebody out there.
Thank you.
Someone's being murdered a block over, but definitely let me send over a bunch of squadrons.
Police arrive on the scene. The restaurant claims Bill Wisseth has already eaten 20 pieces of fish, and their supplies have run out.
You guys don't have any more fish? Then go catch some.
Bill is escorted from the premises, but returns the next day to protest.
My 4-year-old could do a better protest sign.
The people that run the restaurant, like, put up signs that say all you can eat, but then selectively kind of like not want to like fulfill that promise, that's false advertising.
Maybe you should go to a place with an all you should eat special.
Bill has been indefinitely banned from Chuck's place.
You know the real victims here? The fish.
You're telling me.
Carl?
I pee on you.
Carl!
Why am I talking like this?
Ew.
Burr.
I'll catch you with my crotch.
Can you the ma?
No! No! No!
No! Bing, bang, boom! Lights out!
Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Mike Britt, and I know y'all want to be on TV, too. Well, here's 2 ways to do it. 1, have some talent like moi. Or 2, send us a video of somebody doing something dumb. So send us your dumb videos. And if we like it, you're going to be on TV. And better yet, you're going to get paid for it. So just follow the link at the bottom of the screen, and we're going to see you on TV, baby.